From an economic point of view, India and China are somewhat similar. Both are huge low-wage countries, probably with similar patterns of comparative advantage.